I forgot as far as suits go when we're outside swinging. So what's the requirement here? What I gotta do here? Stealth, take down 5 enemies, electrify 10 enemies at once. Alright. Kinda seems easy. Kinda.
Going down. I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Magia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
You know anything about this Project Olymp? Shut it, man! We don't talk about that stuff on the clock!
Are you kidding me? I messed that up real quick. Okay, we're gonna die. God, who's watching me? I guess he was. Go ahead. I ain't moving. Let the bullet hit my brain. Boy, that was ragdoll. Okay, let's try this again.
We don't talk about that stuff on the clock.
Calvetti says it's occult stuff. Trying to raise the status or something?
Oh, come on. That ain't the way.
Who was watching me though? For real. Was it him? It's like I can't get anyone.
Tell me about it. Month ago, you tell someone you're Magia.
Well, I think he's the one who spotted me, so. Okay, so if I do that, he's gonna see me.
Who used to run this joint? Silverman?
Yeah. Is anyone gonna see this? Okay. Facts. Speak it, brother. Mother Nature forever.
Gotta try that new pizza place.
What mother? Oh, okay. It's the dude. I'm like, who the hell has seen me? Are you kidding? Okay. Alright, my bad. I gotta take these fools out. I didn't know they could see that far, though. Oh, well, that was my bad. Alright, shoot me already so I can get it over with. Here, gang rape me. Oh, I mean, I'm gonna problem with it. I guess I'll just do what I did last. Well,
Nothing like a healthy dose of fear to inspire respect.
This is just the beginning. Boss got plans. Big plans.
Sign me up, brother. Who used to. Everyone ready? I found
With my luck, they'll probably see it. Who else? I can't. Well, can I pick these guys? Usually this isn't hard, but they're all kind of close to each other for some reason. Well, I like this music. How many are here? I might do the electrify thing. No, I won't. I think I'll just get the sniper. I think I should be good. If not, Oh, well, thank goodness I chose not to do that. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay. Everything's quiet now since they found out I was here. That wasn't really I kind of miss the old time of them chatting about useless stuff. They're probably gonna see me. Aren't they? I know they will. Oh, no, they won't. Everyone go back to normal. Everyone go back to normal. I'm gonna need you to go over here.
Something's over there.
I'm gonna need you to go over here. Oh, and there's a sniper. Also. Alright. I forgot. But oh wait. But there's more. If I take him out, he's gonna see. Jesus. Whatever.
This better not be another wild goose chase.
I'm looking at this. How many are there? Get over here. Get over here. Is this silent takedown? Oh, that is. Alright, time to electric guy. Electrocute. Hey, I'm here. Hey, guys. Here. I'm Spiderman. Yep, look at me. I'm here. Yep, I'm right here. Everyone get right here. Yep. Yep. Everyone get right here. Don't be shy. Everyone get here. Actually, we're gonna go to sniper. Sniper is the guest of the hour. Yep, I think this is good enough. Yep. At once. How am I supposed to do it at once, though? And I'm all out of electrocution, so. Alright, so, that wasn't, what'd I do? Can I electric. Oh well, I'll just come back and do this on my time. I ain't got time for this.
I don't like these odds no more. I can handle this class. Spider-Man, we gotta take him out.
Hey guys, mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
All right. Here's big boy. Oh.
Conversation about
can I do it?
Attire.
Maybe. How do I get them all grouped up, though? Actually, hold on. If I could just do... Let's see if I can do this. How many is that? That's not 10, is it? Oh, let's see. Oh, well, even if it was. I'll figure out later. Yep, there we go. Oh, okay. Here.
Hammerhead give you guys paid lunches, team bonding retreats.
Hey Pete, just riding away. What's up with you? Finding more than just beaters?
You know, I expected a chop shop, but I think there's something else going on here. Illegal transport of stolen
I'm keeping my butt handed to me.
I'll be in touch in no time.
And I can't use my webs. Oh, okay. Get off me. Alright, your guns get on my nerves. I thought we were doing so well with the combo. We're gonna die, and I refuse to.
Don't worry, guys. You'll all be safe from Hammerhead skull smashing. Skull in prison. I promise.
You're going down.
Oh, there's a lot of them. On there. I'm gonna try it one more time.
How'd he do that?
Okay, I don't know why I'm screaming like that. It's just. Are you guys all? How many is there? 1, 2, 3, 4. And I have no webs. Alright. Well, best case scenario. Right? Am I right? I'm gonna have to do one takedown. Okay. All electrified. Oh. Well, now or never. And I. I'm so bad.
2 hours later.
Okay, guys, we're back.
Nothing like a healthy dose of fear to inspire respect. Well, this is just the beginning. Boss got plans. Big plans. Sign me up, brother.
Yep, sign you guys up. There you go.
Who's there?
No one. That was not who I wanted to grab.
Been here.
No, ain't.
Somebody give me a hand.
Sweet dreams.
Somebody back me up. handle this clown.
You won't shock me like that.
Shut it, man! We don't talk about that stuff on the clock.
Calvetti says it's occult stuff. Trying to raise the dead or something?
Oh, come on! No way! That ain't the way Sable runs things.
I'll probably wait until he passes.
It's like a whole new business. Tell me about it.
I think I'm getting kind of sick. Because my throat's been hurting like crap.
Hey, nothing like a healthy dose of fear to inspire respect.
Boss got plans.
Big nighty night.
No one's walking.
Okay.
Snoring now.
You're busted, Spider-Man. I'll mess you up. All
right. Go ahead and do it.
Bring him down.
Mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
Let's get all. Ooh, you guys see that? Me parkour and crap. All right, you can do this all day. You can.
He's airborne.
Get up. Heck, why are you guys up here? I'm down here. So either you go, well, I guess I'm going up here. Well, everyone come here. Yep, field trip upstairs. Oh, I mean, if I can even get up there. Dang.
I'll break your friggin' jaw.
Yep, come on, guys. We're waiting. And I always step in the darn thing. I'll get this dude, and I don't...
Don't let him pick off any more of us!
I'm so stupid, I just realized something. My suit power was electricity. I could have just... Oh, well. Woo! Oh, that's nice, that's slick. That's clean. Oh, well, I guess not. Oh, I'm just getting hard on. He broke my heart. Then he broke it too. I was just getting real nice and juicy.
Get more guys in here!
Suits and ties at an auto body shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire.
Mm-hmm. Where's the machine gun Kelly dude? Oh, he isn't here yet. Is he just dead? Oh, he's just gone. I thought he was just kneeling. I thought he was contemplating life. Like, how did I get here? No. I forgot when that happens and they swing around. I gotta freaking.
Anybody on break? Get out of here now!
I've been wondering, what kind of benefits does Hammerhead give you guys? Paid lunches? Team bonding retreats?
I wish I got paid lunches. Dang. Actually, I do. Never mind.
Just riding away. What's up with you? Finding more than just beaters?
You know, I expected a chop shop, but I think there's something else going on here. Illegal transport of stolen Sable tech.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
Oh, Machine Gun Kelly. Where are you? Oh, you're up there. Yeah, big boy, where are you? Get up. Uh-oh. Nope. Here, you guys want this, and you guys can get all of this, too. Alright, I'm gonna...
Don't worry, guys. You'll all be safe from Hammerhead skull-smashing... skull in prison. I promise.
Well, the good news is, at least the dude's up there, so he ain't down here messing with what I'm doing down here, if that makes sense. I mean, up... What? I confused myself. We're gonna use everything I got. Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot. Like I said, him being up there is a good thing. Get up! What am I doing? Uh-oh. Okay. Dang. I couldn't see a shish. Give me that.
I'll break your friggin'.
Oh, no! Oh. What the heck? Uh-oh. Nope. Okay. I am confused. I'm so scared against the other dude. Come on. Oh, well. What I got? Let's get some boys out.
To speak to your manager.
Oh, I got him. Ooh. Oh, wait, there's two machine guns. Nope. Ooh. Get me out of here. Okay. Suit power. I guess it's suit power. I gotta take one down. With all my might, if there's one thing I gotta do, I gotta take one. Nope. Electrocution! More Spidey bots, I guess. Wait, there's three of them, my bad.
go.
Get over here.
Suit power ready. Alright. Let's get it. I hate you. There we go. Oh. So. Come on. No, we'll work on you. That's not gonna work. Oh boy, that took forever. But we did it.
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office.
Was that really worth anything? Why was I trying to get 100%?
Imagine working here 9 to 5. What a way to make a living.
9 to 5. Nothing wrong with that. Why? What? Oh, wait.
Hey, MJ. I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
Okay. I run a cough so bad. My throat hurts like, I'm trying not to curse because YouTube doesn't like it when you use potty mouth, even though that's the whole point of COPPA, is not to be too child friendly, but then again, you can't not be too child friendly, so it sucks, but anywho, my throat hurts a lot. That's what I'm trying to get at it. And I think I'm coming down with a cold, and that sucks. How many are there? And as I said multiple times before in my other videos, I don't know if it picks up on my microphone, but if it does, it's probably picking up on my microphone, but due to the pandemic, a lot of people are, well, it's the weekend. No, it ain't. To me, it feels like the weekend. Today's Friday. But anyway, the point is, I can't really record in a quiet house because at night, what am I saying? The point is, I'm so tired and...
Hey, Peter, you got a sec? What are you up to?
Oh, you know, the usual. Spiderin... Man, in what's up?
I just wanted to thank you again for that first lesson. I mean, I thought we were actually gonna do stuff, but now I'm like so full of knowledge, this whole thing is unreal.
When nobody's shooting at you, it is, in fact, fairly rad.
So, when's our next lesson?
Oh, I don't know, Miles, there's a lot going on.
I've been finishing all my homework early, and all my chores are good around the house, and I haven't dunked on a single full in basketball once, I swear.
No, that's all great, Miles. You're doing a great job. I'll, let you know as soon as I'm free, okay?
Okay. Yeah. Awesome. Thanks, Peter.
I have created a monster. A monster of enthusiasm.
Doesn't, like... If Miles is here, doesn't, like... I don't know. I don't really read, the whole Spider-Man comics that well. I like Spider-Man, but it was only before, like, watching, like, Tobey Maguire in the films and... Tom Holland and the, spectacular Spider-Man. But I did remember hearing that Miles... Doesn't, like, Spider-Man die from Green Goblin? And then Miles takes the mantle of Spider-Man? So, if the fact that Miles is in this universe kind of makes me think Peter's gonna die. I think. I don't know. They might not go that route. Maybe they'll just say he retires. Or he has a family. He gets married to MJ and doesn't want to be Spider-Man no more. Who knows? But I that's what I just remember.
didn't need to call for backup. I really did. You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks?
Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
They're moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite.
All clear so far. What are you trying to jinx us? Come on. Why take chances? Because superstition is ridiculous. We'll see.
Where are they going? Is he a witness protection?
All quiet so far. Maybe too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone around to hear me say that.
We've got company!
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness safe.
I know you were planning on taking that witness from the today, but the thing is, nah.
Boss wants that spider dead, and the witness alive. You're a dead man.
Oh, whatever.
I'll teach you respect.
All right, run up to this dude and. Give me that. Let me guess, they're gonna get back in the car.
That could have gone badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Too close. Radio the offsite safe house. Tripling the guard on this guy till the trial.
Hey! Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard. Good, but hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay, on to the Auerbach Theater. It's Don sitting time.
Keep fighting the good fight.